Yo, what's up guys? Extremes here, and what I got for you guys today is more Outlast 2. Welcome back to part 2 of Outlast 2, and we're basically just gonna jump straight into it in 1 second, but one of the things, someone asked me, why are you doing 1 hour playthrough? And it's just because I want to beat the game faster, and hopefully you guys enjoy this video being edited. Yeah, I haven't done that in a while, I know. Alright, well anyways, let's jump right into it. We continuing on this shit. So, when we left off last time, this dude got annihilated. He got murked. Like, we're talking about, like, just murked by whatever the thing was. It was like a mining thing, a bobber. Yeah. Alright, anyways, let's get right into this. Where are we going? Okay, I don't want to be stupid again. Oh, you know, I want those bandages. I do want those. Can't have any more. Cool. Wait. Oh, tear off plank of wood. Yeah. And then just, I didn't know that one was there. Okay, I would have did the effect for that one. Alright, anyways. Oh! Fuck. Okay, cool. You didn't give me up to her. So. Even though she... This guy got fucked up.
Thank you.
You know what I'm thinking? You know what I'm thinking? You don't know what I'm thinking, but I know what I'm thinking. This is gonna be the thumbnail. Yeah. Alright, anyways, huh. Damn, she really fucked up your place. Or he. I really don't know if it's a he or she. Camera. You know what? I'm not gonna use the camera yet. I don't need it. Fuck the camera. We doing this. We going. Ooh.
Oh, batteries! Oh, fuck yeah!
I got batteries. Okay, should I jump in the water? It's just like a dark abyss. I'm gonna do it. Okay. I think I jump in the water. Oh, you can swim in this. How do you go underwater? Can you go down deeper? No. Alright, oh. Nope. Fuck you. Oh boy. Don't notice me. Please don't notice me. Please don't notice me. You just sit up there and you do what you do best. Which I don't know what you do best besides kill people, so we're gonna... Okay, so apparently he wants me to go in the water. Go underwater. Go underwater. Underwater. Under. Wrong button. No idea what we're doing. Don't even ask me. Am I even moving? She's not. There anymore. Oh boy. Fun. You know what? We're gonna play this game as shitty as possible. We're just gonna run through everything. Okay, I can't get over the rock. Hey, it's locked, isn't it? Yep. I'm not surprised. Do I jump in the water or do I go this way? You know, it's a horror game. You probably go towards the person. No. You stay in your little fucking cubby over there. Fuck's moving. Oh, that's just great. Oh boy. Oh, just hanging around. Yeah, you're just chilling, just hanging out. Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna get going this way. Son of a bitch, man. Remember that you can use microphone to hear through walls.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck.
Get going.
Get going! Fuck!
There's no innocence among the outsiders in our midst.
Fuck you! You can fuck off! You can fuck off! You could kindly fuck off! Sir! Fuck you! Fuck you! No! Fuck! Damn it, we trying this again.
There's no innocence among the outsiders in our midst. Give them the knife, the club.
Oh, fuck. Oh boy, yeah, hide in a barrel. Oh, I love barrels. We peeking. We looking around. Don't see anybody. Please don't check the barrel. Okay, I think I know where I gotta go. I saw like that thing and I'm thinking like parkour, like free running on that shit. How about Fuck you! I'm parkour master! You ain't got shit on me! Fuck! No. You see this? Look at that parkour master. Look at that shit. You ain't gonna follow me. You ain't got shit on me. Oh fuck, it's dark. Oh fuck. Oh. No. You could kindly sit the fuck over there and not come after me, thank you. Okay.
Fuck!
Shit. Can't open that door, cool. Can't go through there. Okay, so evidently I thought like I did the greatest escape and I found where to go, but that's just the beginning. Or I may not even found where to go. Wait, you don't come after me? What?
Fuck!
What? Fuck you. Okay, evidently don't fucking go up to him and try to sell shit to him. Nah. You just go far away from him. Moving this. You know what? Going through. What? Oh fuck, where do I go here? No. Fuck you. Screw you. You ain't gonna find me. You ain't gonna find shit. I don't jump up. No. You don't know where I went, bitch boy. Fuck you. Don't you dare come over to this barrel. That's right, you walk the other way. Bruh. Why do I hear that creepy ass bitch again? We don't want your fucking Girl Scout cookies. Can you just get fucking lost already? Thank you. Please? You know what? I wish I could shut that shit, but I can't. Where the hell is this creepy ass motherfucker in here? Oh, interact! I know what this does. I know what you do with this. You put it by the ladder, and then, fuck. Go up the fucking thing, will you please? Thank you. I made it. Where else do I fucking go? Oh, okay, I see where to go. Alright, cool. We're gonna shimmy across this. And just about got it. And more. Oh. Never good when it says pull the chain. It's not. Something bad's gonna happen. Maybe that's the thumbnail.
All right, here we go. Bam. Bam, I got it. All right, best thumbnail. Excuse me? There's someone up here with me? Oh, I gotta walk across this balance beam here. Alright, let's walk across this. Do I wanna jump down? I don't know if I was supposed to jump down. I don't. How am I supposed to know what to do? Game? Like, I mean, okay. Just smack into me. That's a way to treat your guest, I guess. You know? Just, oh, hey, guess what? Fucking what pow, bitch. You guys can pause it if you want. I'm not reading this. Alright, you guys can pause. Oh, hell no. They have fruit punch and they didn't offer me any? The fuck? Hell yeah, man. Hell yeah, they got fruit punch. Look at this fruit punch. Mmm. Tasty fruit punch. I'm done. I'm getting out. Alright. That's fruit punch, guys. Don't worry. It's not blood. It's fruit punch. Fruit punch is the shit. Oh, come on. Enough of this creepy ass shit. Fuck your siren alarm.
What the fuck was that?
We're gonna find out that this is like just some huge fucking illusion and I'm just a fucking nut. Like, what's even gonna go on with this? Wait, you want me to film that? What do you even want me to film? I don't see anything. Do you see anything? I don't see anything. How are we even filming? I'm focus lost. Whatever. We gotta start looking for batteries. I don't even know how many I have.
There's gotta be another way.
Wait a second. Hold on. Options. Okay. How do you even check to see how many batteries you have? Is that tab?
There's gotta be a way back to the village.
Yeah, you know, the whole, hey, let's turn off the crosshairs. That was such a good idea, Extremes. Good job. That's just great. Alright, let's try again. Now I can actually see what I'm gonna pick. Okay, cool. Cool. Okay. So, the turn off crosshair thing.
Battery!
Okay. Alright, alright. So, what if there's not another way? That's water. I'm a parkour master, right? Right? No, you want me to go down the scary trail. Oh boy, yippee! You're having so much fun in the scary trail. Oh boy. Oh, it's actually not even that scary. You jump up here. You jump up that. You jump up this. Am I missing something? There's like a little area that I crouch in or something, like... I'm on the scary trail game. What else do you want from me? I took your little stupid scary trail. There's something I'm missing. Can I jump up on this? Cool, no. Can't jump on that. Can I jump on this? No. Wait. So. Can I go this way? This way? You serious, game? Where the fuck do y'all want me to go? This is stupid. Alright, cool. I really feel like they want me to do something with this area. Oh, nope. Yeah, they do. Okay. Question is, how do I get up there? Well, When I find out how to get up there, we will resume. Well, so guys, I found where you get up, and, you know, wow, so hard. Oh, wow, extremes look so hard. Wow, where do we go? I wonder where we go. Certainly don't just go on the rock right to the side with the blood on it. No. No, we don't do that. No, that's too dangerous. We don't shimmy across this. And almost spend an hour wondering what... Battery! Oh, I need that battery. That's some good battery. Got a battery and I'm ready to do this. Got a battery. I got a battery. I got a bat. How the hell do I get back up there? Where did I go? It was right around here somewhere. I missed that. I'm not gonna lie. I missed it. I didn't know I had to go up there. Alright, parkour up this. Run across this. We'll shimmy across. Okay, can we go faster? Can you go faster, please? It's not even that high. There's nothing to be scared of. Besides people with machetes and... Cool. Now, I gotta use a band-aid. Because I fell. And you can even jump up here. How great. Things you learn after one thing. Just have one of those days where you're like, hey, you know, I know that you do it this way. And then someone's like, bruh, you know you could have did it this way the entire time. That's how I feel. Alright, we're gonna jump to that. Jump up this. I gotta, like, can you just shimmy on stuff? And just stay there? Oh, you can. Can you hide that way? I feel like they just Spartan kicked me right off. This is Outlast! You know, like, you know, kind of like the This is Sparta, you know? No, okay, never mind. I'll shut up. I'll be quiet. I'll be quiet for the rest of the Let's Play. That's the new Let's Play. You just be quiet the entire time. Sorry, I can't be quiet. I don't know how to be quiet. It's dark as fuck in here and I'm scared. There's a little goddamn cubby hole to go through. Are you serious? Ah, shit. I hate this game. I hate it. I don't mind it. It's actually a pretty fun game. Not gonna lie.
Church. No, no. Some kind of heretic temple.
What? It more looks like fucking Satan's temple to me. You know, but sure. Sure, let's just go right to it. That's smartest idea. Oh boy. The fuck? Whatever. 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 Whatever lets us get out of here. Fine. Let's go. It's your idea, though. You remember when something bad happened, it was your idea, not mine. I know we gotta jump this. Oh. Or not. Yeah, there must be something to interact with. Interact, 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 interact. Interact, interact. No, you do jump there. You do. Yeah, you jump to that. How did I not get it the first time? Yes! I got it. Okay, you do jump there. Fuck, how did I miss it the first time? I don't know. Battery, 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 battery. Oh, battery. Battery. Battery, there's gotta be a battery around here. Where's the battery? No battery. Alright, cool. Let's save our battery. We don't have that much. Oh boy. Cool. That's just great. Alright, where do we go? Where do we go?
No. No. Please, no.
The fuck? Well, this shit's gonna get fucking loud again. What? Bruh. Can I stop playing now? Can I like just turn it off and not play anymore? No? Fuck. Damn it. Oh, that's why I did that. Oh, let me turn that off real quick. Cause anytime I press my other keycut shortcuts, it automatically just takes a screenshot and says, hey, did I do a good job? No, you didn't. No. That's why I had all of two. Alright. Cool. Alt F2 whenever I want to take a screenshot. Great. And we resume. We're looking for something. Squeeze through that to move towards the gap. Oh, hell no.
That has to be the chapel.
Oh, hell no. No. No way. No. No. You're telling me there's an entire fucking town of this? Bruh. I don't want to do this anymore. Okay, fine. Fine. Fine, I'll do this. But it's for you guys, you know? Because, like, fuck.
Battery! Oh, battery! Battery! I want the battery.
Where the fuck do I need to go? Battery. Hey, sir, I'm just gonna take your battery. It doesn't, like, look like you need it or anything. And you know what I'm not gonna do? I'm not gonna reload my battery. I'm gonna walk around in the dark. Horrible gameplay, but, you know, fuck it. Son of a bitch. Where do I go? Hello? Hello? You're fucking on it. So I'm guessing I don't go that way. Oh, here's another note for you guys. Read it. I hate reading. You guys can pause the video and read it if you want. Unlock and open. Certainly, I'll go out to the psychopath, cannibalism, weird people. Oh, hell no. Dark as fuck in here. Is that a battery? The fuck do I go? The fuck? I ain't reloading until the batteries die. Okay, fair enough. Fair enough. Reloading. Do I go upstairs?
God himself killed his own child.
Okay. Cool. Oh, here's another note for you guys. Read it if you want. Pause the video and do whatever you want with that. I'm not reading it. It takes too long. Ha, boy. Ha, boy. Going downstairs. You know what? It's so dark now. I kind of feel like... Here, let's turn the light off. I want to see what it looks like. Hold on. Alright, anyways, let's do this. Alright, we going outside. We going outside. We doing this. We can't go outside. The fuck do you want me to go? The window? You want me to go from the second story window? Yeah? Is that what you want me to do? No?
Bro, I just reloaded the batteries. Come on, you piece of shit dollar store batteries.
What do you want me to interact? Hold to interact. Guess we pushed that. Yeah. What did that do? Nothing. That did nothing. That did nothing. Do we have to go out this window? Okay, we have to go out this window. Ah, I gotcha. I gotcha. Alright. Alright, we going out this window. Oh, it's a door. You do want me to go for the second. You know what? We a legend. We going. Bro, you're just gonna jump down? Okay, I guess you are. You're more badass than I thought you were. You must be like some skilled ass parkour freerunner. Like.
That might be an elevator.
Oh yeah, let's go down. Elevator. Oh, that's so fun. You have no idea where it goes, but you know what? Let's do it. Good idea. Elevator.
Generator or something. The fucking thing doesn't run on prayers.
You want me to... I gotcha. Don't worry. I'll look for your stupid generator.
There's pain. There's blood. But it is joyous all.
What the f- Cool. Cool. Do we have to go that way? Is that like a, hey, you have to go that way towards that screaming dude? Okay, you have fun talking about him. You know, I have no problem with that, but you know what I have a problem with? Not being able to jump on the fucking porch. That's what I have a problem with. Alright. You don't see shit. You just sit there doing whatever the fuck you do. The fuck? Can I not go in here? Aw, you wanted me to think that I couldn't go there because it's all black and dark. But you can go in there. Oh, this sucks. Oh boy. Where the fuck am I? Do I have to reload the batteries? Is like the flashlight break? Is that what it is? Yeah? Yeah, okay. I got that now. I get that. Because that was dark as fuck. Alright, we need batteries. We need to be looking for batteries and a generator. Okay, well, she fucking moved. That's great. We went in here. No battery. No battery. No battery. No battery. A hiding place. No battery. Can you jump over this? Nope. So that means you don't go in here. So, let's put this down. Are you serious? Get the fuck away, please. Like, don't go there. Fuck you. Can't even go over that, bruh. Okay, I'll hide behind it. I'll hide behind this rock like it's fucking H1Z1. I will hug this rock. Oh, you're not looking. Okay, so you're not looking, so. Where are you?
Joyous all, for we,
you creepy as fuck,
are the sorrows of a travailing woman. From this arbor is the place of the breaking forth of yes, the
person's creepy
hell,
as fuck,
but also the opportunity of our salvation. For God is great and not is his prophet.
Okay, I'm gonna get where
of the grave.
I'm trying not to get a cool thumbnail. Although I'm just gonna zoom in and
revel in the ecstasy of the Lord. The sins of Zion are bound up and all debts to God come due. There's wailing, there's pain, there's blood.
Yeah,
but it
yeah,
is
we've heard
all.
It. We've heard it. Shut up already. I wish I had a revolver just to fucking pop you in the face. You see me? I thought it's dark over here. You can't see me. Mm-hmm. Well, since you see me, I'm just gonna be going in here. Don't mind me. Shut up. Fuck you. Cool, I'm just looking for batteries in here. Don't mind me. Just looking for some batteries. Just that's all I need. Just I'll be out in a second. Just, I need batteries. I don't know how many batteries I have because I don't know where the battery counter is. What's this? So I think if you hold C, you can hide under beds. Is that true? You hold C, it'll automatically do it. Let me see. No, you gotta hold V. Okay, cool. Cool. Well, I'm gonna jump off this. Can you put the knife down, please? That is very dangerous. Okay, so if I get too close to her, she will stab me. She will stab me. We're not getting close to her. We're not doing it. I'm not doing it. I'm not getting close. We're not getting close. You could fuck off. Fuck your Girl Scout cookies. No one wants them. They're shitty. God damn. Hi! Hi! Going. I'll be leaving now. I'll be going this way. I'll be going this way. You could fuck off. Fuck your flashlight. It's a piece of shit. Fuck. Haha. You don't know where I went. You have no fucking idea where I went. You got juked. Abracadabra, bitch. Hi! Hi! Fuck. Fuck this shit. Fuck you. There's no batteries in there, I know that. I really feel like the generator's down here, because he keeps oh, fuck. You're not coming over here, are you? Are there any batteries in here? Yeah, do you know where any batteries are? You coming over with a flashlight anymore? Or are you not coming over? Well, he's coming over. He's sure as hell coming over. You better get in the fucking barrel. There's no way in hell he'll see me. I don't know if he's gonna see me or not. He's in here. Not even gonna peek. If you find me in the barrel, this is so fucked. This is so stupid. If you find me in the barrel, this is so stupid. You find me in the barrel, this game's fixed. Okay, you didn't find me in the barrel. Alright. Alright. Where the fuck did he go? Back there? Back there? Back there? You know where I'm going? I'm going this way. You know why? I don't know why. I know I'm going this way, though. Cool. God, this shit's... Oh, boy. Oh. Alright. I'm gonna peek and... Not peek anymore. We are not peeking, because last time I peeked and I died. Should be walking past. Why isn't he walking past? Should we peek? Should we peek? I don't know. Oh, if I would have peeked, I would have got fucked. You have your little ritual thing over there. I'm just gonna be heading on my way this way. Okay, alright, looking for batteries. Looking for a generator and looking for batteries. Batteries, batteries. Battery, batteries, batteries, batteries. Explain to me how these guys have batteries. How do they have so many batteries? They have a shit ton of batteries. I mean, yeah, their batteries are shit. Nope, not fucking with you. Bye bye. Well, does this bitch got any batteries in there? Do you have any batteries? Any batteries? Oh, fuck it. You know, we ain't even dealing with it. We're going upstairs. What? The fuck? Fuck was that shit? What the f- Can I put on the hat? No? Okay, I wanted to be Indiana Jones, but I guess not. I'm about to run out. Oh, another note for you guys. And you guys read it. There you go. I'm not reading that. Come on. Oh! Oh! Yes! Yes!
I can find my way back to
you. Yes! You do know when we start this, we're gonna get fucked up, right?
Fuck you! Where do I go? Where do I go? This is stupid. This is so dumb. Closing that shit. Did I just? Okay, we gotta heal.
What the fuck was that shit, dude?
Rejoice. Level in the ecstasy of war. The sins of Zion are bound up in all debts to God.
I won't pass your ass. I want to jump the railing.
Pain, little blood, but it is joyous all. For we are in the sorrows of a travailing woman.
Can I,
place of the breaking forth of yes.
Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you, fuck you, and fuck you. You're all fucking creepy. Fuck this entire town. Oh, fuck. Fuck everything. Fuck this. Fuck this and fuck that and... Oh, no, no, no! No, 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 no! Fuck! Fuck you for the. Damn it! Well, we'll be back when I pass this. Alright, cool. So, we know that she's over. Hi! Ah, son of a bitch. Go, go, go! Oh, you run the fucking Olympics, don't you? Oh, you can fuck off. No, no, nope. No, 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 no. Oh, we're almost there. We're almost there. You better pull that shit. Pull it! Bye-bye.
I will be ravenous.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye. You got juked. I died the first time, but, you know. Yeah. True legend. I'm playing on nightmare mode. Oh man, that scared the shit out of me. She runs the fucking Olympics. Like, fuck, man. Oh, hey. Do you happen to know where I could go get some batteries around here? No? Alright. Carry on. Hello, anybody know where I can get some... you know what? I'll just let you mosey on down wherever you're gonna go back to. I'm gonna go... Cool. Was that a battery? Oh, you what? I didn't know you could do that. You can like dodge. How come it didn't teach you how to dodge? Like if someone's in front of you, you can. Wait a second. Whatever. Alright. Okay, so... I'm looking for batteries, you know. Minding my own business. And, this fucking Girl Scout over here wants to sing in a fucking well. I really don't want to look in it. I don't, but... You know what we're gonna do? We're gonna look for batteries first, and then we'll go to the well. And if, maybe if, you know, she has the s'mores cookies, or the thin mints, or the peanut butter ones, maybe we'll buy some. Other than that, I don't wanna have anything to do with this. Okay. Cool. Excuse me? The fuck? We already know there's a jump scare coming. There's no doubt about it.
Please, Blake.
So, I'm gonna take a guess and say that's not the exit. Oh, this is so. Oh no. God damn it. Okay. I'm just gonna sit in this metal piece. And not only am I gonna sit in this metal piece, I'm gonna sit in this metal piece while eating cake. Yep. Now fuck this game. No. Mm-mm. Nope. 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 Uh-uh. Nope. I'm not coming out. Nope. Mm-mm. Nope. 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 No, no, and more no. Mm-mm. Not happening. Mm-mm. You guys want me to go out, don't you? Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Uh-huh. Hmm? Hello? Hello? Oh! This is more, way more pleasant than having to be chased. So, I'm gonna spend my entire life in this classroom. I'm not a big fan of class. Okay, so let's see. We got the left door, which means you're gonna get fucked, either or. And we got the right door, which means you're gonna get fucked, either or. So, let's put it this way. A lot of people aren't left-handed. A lot of people are right-handed. So we're gonna go to the right door. Yep. Okay. All right, I just thought school, you know, right-handed, left-handed, but you know, I'm left-handed, let's do this shit. Nope. Fuck that. Hi, random darkness. Oh boy. My favorite. Oh, and I have no batteries. Are there any batteries in this classroom? Battery, 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 battery. Any battery under the table? No. All right, let's do this. Not going that way, because it doesn't want me to go that way. Hey, a door. Why am I not surprised? Cool. Hell no. I heard that locker open. Nope. 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 Fuck. Alright. Alright. Oh. The same fucking locker again. Oh. Battery! Yeah. What? 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 None of this shit opens. Is there a key I need in this locker? No. No. Anything. Anything but a fucking music box. Like, are you serious? A music box, bruh. Mm-mm. I don't wanna fuck with that. I don't. I really don't. It could be anything. It's gotta be a fucking music box. A fucking music box, man. Alright.
This was Jessica's.
No. You want me to crank it too? You just want me to stab myself in the fucking chest? Oh, fuck. Oh, no. No, 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 no. Mm-mm. No. Mm-mm. No. Mm-mm. I'm ready for it. I'm ready for when that shit is gonna... Oh, didn't open. Oh, but it's gonna open now. Oh, no, it's not. Okay. Where the hell you want me to go? Okay, there's gotta be something else. What do you mean, hide in the locker? What do you mean, hide in the locker? Why do I gotta hide in the locker, huh, game? Huh? Is something you're not telling me about? This locker looks nice. I hate this game. Oh, you want to hide in the locker? Yeah, sure, I'll hide in the locker and then come back out. It's fucking pitch black in here. The fuck? Where am I supposed to go? The fuck? Oh, wait a second. I know what happened. I know what happened. I'm not gonna be stupid like always. I know where I need to go. Okay, I don't know where I need to go. I know the fucking music got very creepy and I'm about to run out of batteries. Ah, shit. Ah, shit.
Blake!
Jessica.
Aw, hell no. Ran out of batteries. Ran out of batteries. What'd I do?
Oh god. Jess.
Hi.
Fuck.
You give me my friend back. I want my friend back right now. Give me my friend back. I'm filming this. I'm gonna put it on YouTube. Yeah, this is gonna go on YouTube. You're gonna get in big trouble. Alright, we're just gonna get the fuck out of here. Hey, random door. No, 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 no.
You in the yard.
Ah, shit. Yeah, will you? Guess what? Guess what? I'm outie. Oh, guess what? Fuck you. Oh shit, 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 fuck! Oh! Oh!
It's here in the flesh.
Oh!
Fast and well.
Oh!
Behind the bones,
no, no! No!
Woe to the bloody city.
Shit. Shit. Shit, 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 fuck! Fuck! No! No! No, you know what? No! No, why can't we be friends? You ever hear that song? You ever hear that song before? You don't want to be friends? Why can't we be friends, you know? It's a great song. You should look it up sometime. It's a good song. It's a good- Fuck! No! Fuck! Same outcome. If you close the door, open the door. Same fucking outcome. It doesn't matter. How come you can move so fast in this shit, but I can't? Wait, I think I see where to go. No! Are you serious? That's not bad.
Woe to the bloody city. Your scum shall be in the fire. Woe to the bloody city. Okay. Okay.
Okay, so figured out what I need to do. Did Don't check beds. Do not check under the beds. Don't you dare come over here and just check. Okay, well, I made it. Fuck, man. Oh, I can hide in here. My luck. This is what's gonna happen. I have no batteries. That's great. None. Okay. So I'm gonna open this. And there's gonna be old fucking Farmer Joe staring me in the face. Just saying. Nope. What did I tell you? He's out there. Okay, so evidently I gotta make it past him. I do not know how to do that. Can I hide in the fridge? I'm just curious. Hi! Let's go get that battery. We're gonna go get the battery real quick. Got the battery.
A thousand hours.
Did you see me go in here? That's the question. I don't think they saw me go in here. I actually juked him. Let's be smart about this now. Let's not be stupid. So, there's my exit. What I want to know is how the fuck is there another set of stairs? I love locks. Made it. I did it. Who the fuck are you? The fuck is that? Oh, I gotta document it. Okay. All right. Well, finally we made it past that. That was hard. Alright, I gotta move this. Move in this. Alright. God damn. I feel like.
What the fuck is this?
What the fuck am I supposed to do? Oh, go across. Alright.
Ah, shit.
Well, they're just like throwing people down there, I guess. Luckily, I'm not one of those people. No, I just get macheted in the face the entire fucking time. Oh, I made it. Made it. I'm gonna go till the next cutscene. Wait, I came from there, right? Yeah, I came from there. Serious. Oh, god damn it. So I gotta go upstairs. This has to be the one that opens.
He's in the house!
No, I'm not. No, I'm not. No, I'm not. Oh, fuck. How did you? Oh, man. You won't follow me. 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 You won't do it. You won't do it. You're not a parkour master like me. Fuck you. You're just gonna sit there? What happens if I start walking this way? Still gonna sit there? Sometimes if I go this way, huh? And I keep going. You're gonna have to leave sooner or later. Now you can't get me. I'm going this way. See ya. Bye.
Angel of God.
Well, I fucked up. Damn it. I didn't know they could see through the fucking windows. Where am I supposed to go? Upstairs, I guess. Upstairs. You can't get past that. Can I jump on that? Can I go past this? Oh, I can. Okay. Ah, fuck. What's the button? There's the button. There's the button. There's the button. Oh, he's not following, is he? Oh, fuck. Oh. Oh, boy. Oh. Shit. I almost didn't go the right way. You're actually following? Oh, shit. Okay, they just do that to scare you. He can't actually hit you with it, I don't think. Did I jump in there? Yep.
You ain't getting shit. You ain't getting shit. No, no, no.
What? Oh, the. Cause where to go? Do I go up here? Oh, fuck. That was scary. Oh, shit. Oh, man. That was really scary. Not gonna lie. Okay, I lost him. Damn it. Come on, where's a battery? Yes! Battery! Reloading that shit. Alright, now time to make my YouTube videos some more. Let's go. Upstairs? I don't have a feeling that guy's alive. You know what? Another thumbnail. Another thumbnail! Let's do it! Alright. Is that a note to grab? No. Okay. Ooh, double doors. What? This ain't open. Wait, what do you want me to open? What? God damn it, man. Gonna document this because it wants it documented.
What the fuck? Am I losing it?
Where do I go? There's a note for you guys here. And read it. There you go. Are you serious? All right, we're gonna keep going.
How do I get over there? Fence. I can climb that. I just need something to stand on.
Technically, you could climb that. Oh, you want me to find something to stand on. Okay, I gotcha. Another note. Here you go, guys. And putting it back down. The frick? Something to climb on. What would... I'm not seeing interact anywhere. Oh, wait, do I just jump? Wait a second. If the door opens. Nope. This stuff? All this. The frick? It's her again. Alright, let's move it up there. Alright, well, we know. As soon as we jump over there, we're gonna get chased again. Oh my god. Can I just like sit up here? Saving. If I don't get a cutscene soon, I'm gonna... Oh my god, we finally made it across the bridge. That was the bridge. Should I go look for batteries or... Do I have any batteries? Ah, shit. There's another note for you guys. And bam. Okay, so she doesn't come after you. I'm just gonna go this way. You do you. Okay, I'm just going this way. Don't mind me. I'm just looking for batteries. All right, you stay on your side. I'll stay on my side. Or bandages, you know. Not you again. I know it's gotta be this house. It's gotta be this house that wants me to go in. Not that house. I know where I need to go now to Juker. I literally just need to go right here. Here she comes. She's gonna go looking over there. She looks there. The next area she's gonna look is right here. I don't know what the fuck was up with that shit, but that was stupid. All I hear is roar. And then, well, oh, you can go in there. There's more than one. How many are there? There's gotta be three. They must have put three in here. If they didn't, I'm very surprised. Go, 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 go! No! Bullshit! Can I press anything? Fuck you, fuck you. That's right, you can't do shit. Get kicked in the face.
God wants from me, lady.
God damn, that was fucking scary. Can I go in here? No. Where do you get batteries from? In here? No. And here. Fuck, the batteries are going dead. All right. Well, there's a huge ass palace here. I feel like there's gonna be a cutscene, and then, yeah. honestly, this looks like it's really gonna kick off and really get good from here. Cause we're going into like the huge ass doors and the cutscene and all that stuff. And I really feel like, I don't know if we should go in at this one or next video. See, I know there's a lot of people saying go in there right now, so. Fine, why not? Let's do it. Oh, it's about to kick off. Oh, fuck. Okay, interesting. Cool, where's batteries? Oh, here's a note for you guys. There's a note, pause the video if you want. Yeah, it's gonna kick off from here. Oh, come on. Yo, you can hide in here, that's not good.
Mary. Not. Who's there? Who are you?
My name's Blake.
The outsider? The father?
I'm not anybody's father. I just...
Kill me! You have to kill me! Noth is coming back. With Marilyn. He'll hurt her and I'll talk. If you kill me, he won't have reason to hurt her. Please!
So I take it I hide. Yep.
We found her, Lizard. Time to flee amongst the skull. Not the
I have no idea what this shit is, but
an immaculate conscience.
Mary? Oh, God.
Answer your yokely, honey. He can't see you.
It's me, Josiah. Please, tell him I don't...
Let her go. Oh, God, Mary, I'm sorry. I didn't want...
God hates vanity. So do I. The outsider
is
woman
so
has
weird.
This world's destruction in her womb. But Val and his apostate
literally
stole away the
there.
Unborn enemy. The fiend's father has escaped. She will bear her filthy yield before dawn. We have only these few hours to find her and kill her and save this paradise from hell everlasting.
Paradise? More like fucking shit.
Where did Val take her?
I can't.
This is for you, Josiah. Make the woman scream. Where's the woman? The womb that harbors the Antichrist!
Strengthen the rebellious angel! I have no fear! Strength! Enemy of my enemy! Enemy of my enemy! Enemy of my enemy!
Tell Josiah to make it stop! God ain't got ears for simple laws!
I'm dead.
Stop! Oh, God!
Alright.
Sorry.
Where is the woman?
The mines. Up the mountain. Val has her in the mine. You'll never get her back. Not before the birth.
We are the hands of the Lord. We cannot fail.
The world dies screaming.
Thank you, Josiah. That's American. Smoke.
Bruh. Oh, that person got fucked up. So I don't know what I'm supposed to do from here. This is gonna be fucking fun.
The mines. Where the fuck are the mines?
Anyone else in here with me? I don't know if anyone else is in here with me or not. No one else is in here with me? Alright. Well, this guy got fucked up. That dude got fucked up. So fucking weird. Alright. Well, let's go to the mines. Oh my god, it's locked. Are you fucking kidding me? Alright, well. Do I go out? No, that's where I gotta go. Do I interact with this? Push it off? I don't know what the fuck to do. It says this is locked and jammed. I don't know. Alright, let's go this way. What?
Son of a bitch is slicker than... Oh, shit!
Did you open the door? So now close that real quick. Just need to heal real quick. Heal, 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 heal! And run. And run. And run. And run. And run. Still jammed. Okay. Interesting. The fuck am I supposed to do then? So I run this way. Evidently. Ah, shit. Oh, fuck, 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 fuck. No way that door opens. Oh, it does. I hate this game. I hate this game so fucking much. Watch me find out I'm not supposed to go this way. I'm fucking outie. You didn't- I'm so fast, you're like, holy shit. How did it even go that fast? Go through, go through. Go. Go. Yes. Go. 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 Fuck boys won't jump it. Yeah. Bam. Escaped. And there's a battery. I love batteries.
Oh man. Wait, what? What?
What? Why did you? I hear them walking. Okay, so I don't know where I need to go from here, but I know I went the right way.
All right, guys, so that's gonna be it for playing the part 2 Outlast 2. If you guys enjoy, make sure to throw a like on it. If you guys didn't, then you know, it's whatever. And if you guys are just waiting for me to start making like really good edited videos again, that's gonna be coming decently soon. We got a lot of good games starting to get announced, and I'm really excited for this end of year and upcoming year, because that's when I'm really going to try and deck down all my stuff, and I don't want to grind on old content, I want to grind on new content. But anyways guys, hopefully you guys enjoyed Outlast 2. I'm having fun playing it. It's a little bit stressful and gets me a little bit pissed, but hopefully you guys will enjoy that even more. Anyways, my name is Extremes, and I'm basically out. Peace. Bye. Oh, and one more thing. Part 3 will hopefully be out tomorrow. The reason I didn't upload them faster is just because I slept all day for a couple of days. I was really tired, but
I'm back, and I'm ready to do stuff. So, yeah, hope you guys will enjoy part 3, and come back. Please come back, okay? Alright. It's whatever, though. If you guys want to come back or not, you know, it's all up to you. Alright, anyways, guys, but I'm basically out, so see you guys later. Hope you guys have an extreme day or night, whatever time it is where you are. And, yeah, bye.